Hello viewers, I appreciate you watching. Today, Caleb and I are out with a 18-wheeler overturned down in a ravine loaded with some type of resin. But we're out here with it. We got our B100 in a 30-ton Kirby Grant conversion. But as you can see, the way this truck is located, we're waiting on a rotator too. So right now it's just you know, the old saying, hurry up and wait. So we're just waiting right now, but kind of do a walk around. It's fully loaded with almost 40,000 pounds. You know, tractor frame is twisted severely. As you can see, the liquid containers are mashed all up. Dehex on the way out. Kind of give you a perspective of how bad this thing's in here. What's hurting me, I don't have room to work. And the amount of weight, the way the product is, and more likely, as we start pulling it up, the product's gonna just slide right out the back. But we won't know till we put pressure on it. I was tried to see if I could cut the tractor loose. That's really not an option right now with my stick booms. Another option would be cut the container loose. But this back pin is so buried in the ground, I don't know that we'd be able to do that. And the front side is down pretty good too, so I'm not sure about that. We wait on DHEC to get here and let them see what they say. And if the product, it spills out, and, you know, we just let them make the decision what we need to do to see if we need bigger trucks. But as you can see, it's just steady running out and running down the stream, and there ain't no diking using socks or anything to stop it right now. And luckily right now we're in between the rain bands of Nicole, so hopefully she'll hold off and let us get this up and out of here. But as you can see, I done put four container lengths on the corners, so those hook points are ready. And as soon as they get here with the truck, we'll get a game plan together and be right back with you. Hope you enjoy the video. Kind of give you a rundown of what we got, folks. We got Caleb with his B100 with a belly chain run under the cab, hooked to the frame, and he's gonna try to lift. And Kelly, with our Florence truck, he's hooked directly to the container with our container links. And as soon as DHEC gives us the okay, we'll go ahead and start winching. So we'll be right back with you. What you need me to do, Kelly? I can do that, my legs.
Toes, legs, arms, all over. Ow! Ow!
Yep.
Looking at the positives. They pull the front line, I'll promise you that.
Slide the whole trailer up now. Hello? Huh? All right, you're breaking up, Evan. Mic on. Okay, all right, I'm with you. All right. Tell me when to tell him to stop.
Yeah, when I get that trailer up on the edge, that little bit of forward momentum is
enough to help you get
on my regular. Picking up. If I get it over that crest, I can bring the whole thing to you.
Right. Pressure in
up.
It's trying to slide it.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just don't let it slide into the tree. Okay. Just twisting him.
Sliding?
Yeah.
Start a D right there.
Right. That's what you were worried about.
Yep. Tires up on that bank,
that's gonna be a wrap.
Yeah.
Boom up a little bit.
Yeah.
Going back to container length?
Huh?
You going back here or not yet?
Well, I was gonna pull it up a little bit more. You got a half inch chain. Short half inch chain.
Half inch chain?
Yeah.
Give me a frame, another frame chain to work. I'm gonna tear up that snatch block.
I'll put it on that, all I wanna ride on.
Glad half of them stayed in there. I knew that was rougher on the old truck. But that ain't no old truck. That's a darn beast there. That's what that is.
This is.
I think that's the least of their worries. Where's your ladder at, Caleb?
Back of the red piece.
Let Thompson Turner come out and clean up stuff like this.
Yeah, and TK Tanks, too.
TK?
Yeah, Matt Chapman.
That's what Chapman does.
They were looking for a local guy.
This one work, or you want my little extender ladder? Will this one work, or you want my little extender ladder?
I'm trying to get that hook right there. I'm gonna free store that glue.
Move that out from under there. Backside. You got me, Caleb?
Yes, sir.
Is that the way you want the hook?
Yes. Just rotate that up.
Is that right?
Yeah, that'll work. That'll work.
You gotta do the same on the back.
Yeah, I want to keep that one. And as I start lifting, this box is gonna wanna
right.
rotate. That's what I got to do.
Still want him dragging?
Not yet.
Huh?
Only right there.
Oh, left side of the truck's up in here.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's been like that the whole time.
I bet.
You see where we broke through the asphalt?
Yeah, I saw it. Can you feel any parking matches in?
Yes, sir.
Let's unhook you right here.
Uh-huh.
And back your record. Back your record right here.
Okay.
And then what I want to do is take your foot and go down to the frame. So as I start pulling this back across and go to set it down, you can slide that truck over.
Okay. You just want him straight in this lane?
Just straight in, and we'll just go off the side. We'll go down and come back.
Okay.
Do a little pick and pull out.
Joe, you got what he wants there? This line to that half-inch chain on the frame.
Alright. Does it matter how low?
No, short as short as can get. Alright, snatch block off of this foot. Yeah. Let me hold the foot. Yeah.
We're going to get out of here. DHEC's here and DOT's here, and they got everything under control.
Right. I don't know about this way, but Highway Patrol's right there, so. Okay. Tall people. Well, he's gonna flip and catch. I'm a pull and catch. We ain't worried about the tractor. Whatever it does, it does.
You gonna? You gonna sell it?
As soon as they get that one hooked up, you good.
You
get
can
it.
Keep it, you know where the fire station is.
I ain't got no way to tote it, really.
Blue.
It's on that step. I ain't worried about you.
I ain't worried about unless you worry about it. I gave a little bit of torque.
I hope that tractor don't try to go quick.
Huh?
I hope that tractor don't go yet.
Well, we got enough weight on it. Oh, I ain't worried about the tractor. Go ahead, pull. Go ahead and pull your tractor up.
Blue. Keep red snug.
In.
Just keep it tight.
I'm gonna start looking at on my blue cable. Okay. Let me get this thing a little bit level, more level, all right?
All right. That's where you're gonna be able to tell right there. Come out on red, slowly.
A little bit more.
Red. Everything's catching on the berm of the road, isn't it?
Got to lift up on the inside to get it up over.
There he goes. Yep. Go get the red feet, go back around, and come in this way.
Okay. Is there room? Evan said it was all blocked.
No, we got the stuff up.
Okay.
Get that trailer sitting on the
road. Yeah, that's... All right, Caleb.
Working from this side or the other?
Yeah, I work from the other. Caleb, he wants you to let out on the red slowly. Keep on coming, Kelly. Checked them all, but that was one of my game plans, to cut the trailer loose, leave it down there, and get everything else up, and then...
Back off that red line and see if she'll sit right there.
All right. Nope, nope. My bad. Back off on the red one very slowly. Yes, sir. What you need? You think the tractor is gonna hold, or back off?
Oh, he's gonna have to hold that. He's gonna have to leave that one there and hold it. Let's go ahead and cut these cables. We'll cut the back cables off of this one.
Okay.
Can you get by him?
Yeah.
Right, you can get by him. We'll cut loose and we'll come up here and grab the truck. Hold the trailer.
Right.
And let y'all snatch the truck out from under.
Okay.
Move?
Yeah.
Shift over?
Yeah.
Oh,
What does that look like it hit there to damage anything? Not that it hurt. Say what?
I don't think it's going to hit it bad.
So we need another one. Pick with that and then see what it's gonna do, how it's gonna
act. Right.
Yep.
Right.
Just boom out. I'm scared we're gonna tear that motor up. I'm scared we're gonna tear that motor up. You think that'll work pulling it this way and then catch it?
I think that's about the only option we got.
Which one you gonna use?
I got to use this one on this side because that's gonna be the catch there.
Can you sling it?
Better shorten that as much as we can. Back up when he starts doing that. Pull on the low one first. Yeah, it's a...
Okay, as long as you're good with it, we'll make sure you see it.
You good?
Ready?
Yeah. Tighten on your catch.
Tighten on the catch.
Boom up, Joe. Boom on up.
Watch out,
Joe. Yeah, boom on up. All right, catch. Tighten on your catch now. All right, boom up. All right, let down on your catch. No, they got a winch in on you. Yeah. All right, boom down. About out of cable here now. Winch up. Yep. That wasn't the prettiest. Huh?
It's flattened out.
The 5/8?
Yes.
No, don't get up under that. That'll be on the top side now. I knew it was gonna do that. I mean, but
hey, you ain't got no. Sometimes you ain't got a tool.
I didn't want to hook it around the back side of that pin on the front, and then it slip off. I didn't want to. You could have came behind the pin on the front, but then if it slips off.
Now
it's
slightly resembling.
Them pins are good, but if you get too comfy with that.
Oh yeah. What, they had pressure on it?
Yeah,
it jumped over the lip.
It slid probably 6 inches.
All right, he's pulling forward. Caleb, 357, please. Hey, anyway, I can get a roll back out here? Okay, thank you, sir. Hey, you think we got enough straps? Or yeah, we got the three. We should have some in the 357.
Probably better with that dirt, that outrigger there.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna probably run that landing gear down and sit it.
Okay.
Let me get over there. Your headset's on the rear passenger box of the KW.
Okay.
With your rain jacket.
I'm pushing on this side. It's bound up.
Where's the steering wheel? Oh, the steering wheel's probably in a bind then.
Yes, sir.
Yep, that's what it is. Is that working?
Yes, sir.
$5 tool there.
Yeah, I found it.
Oh, oh,
oh.
I know you had no choice. I know.
Still downhill a little bit, ain't it?
Just, I tell you, he's for a ride.
Is he still good? Still good?
Yeah, we're good.
You still hooked up top?
Yeah. I'm loose.
Okay.
Right there,
ladder,
please.
I'm just leave them container links up there. Mm-hmm. I'm leave the container links up there. I'll get them later.
Okay.
I miss the remote.
Yep. Thank you.
Pick me. Well, oh, crap. That works too.
Seatbelt tied off on it?
Yeah, I got to put another strap on it. I ain't 100% we had to take the pry bar and turn the shaft right there to get the wheels turned.
I guess.
That ain't nothing but plastic then. I don't think that'll...
It'll rub off. Well, gentlemen, as always, it's been a pleasure. Needs for anything else?
I'm good with y'all. Just tell Jimmy or work me up a bill, save me a bunch of time and effort. So whatever it is, it is.
Always glad to help you. Always willing to help you.
I appreciate that.
Always willing.
Sure call you.
I promise you, there's going to come a time I'm going to need some.
Well, if my trucks will stay running, you know, we'll be
all
right.
We're all having the same issue. Guys, that'd be good. Mr. Hal.
Thank you,
sir. Once
again,
man. It's been a pleasure.
Y'all can go.
Hey, I got you.
I think you can go out this way and they'll dump you on 261.
Yeah, that's the way we came in.
Oh, that's right.
That's
going
to be very familiar to us up there.
Okay.
Y'all have a good one.
Thank you, Kelly. Hey, before you pull it all the way up, let's grab this and throw it in there.
Thank you.